you want a free space on your 16 gigs iPhone, or you're just starting a new life and you don't want to look at your old pictures. Unfortunately, iOS doesn't offer plain select all and delete all buttons. And now imagine selecting thousands of pictures one by one.
Ain't nobody got time for that!
If you have a Mac, you can connect your iPhone, open the Image Capture app, then select and delete all of your photos at once. But if you don't, keep watching. There's a convenient way to delete photos in iOS even though it's not a one-click action. Once you open the Photos app, select Photos and then go to Moments. You'll then see all of your photos grouped by date. Go to Select and you'll be given the option to select pictures by groups. And now, just select as many groups as you want and go to the trash icon. And there you go, your photos are now deleted. We hope they release a one-action way to delete all of your photos in iOS, but until then, this way should be helpful. I'm Ivo from virusguys.com, and if you want to see more of our videos and get to know us, feel free to check our channel.